guys, welcome back here at Gaming Boulevard on YouTube. Thank you for tuning in. Today we're going to show you 1 hour of Skyrim on Nintendo Switch in handheld mode. So we're going to show you everything. This is the final build of the game, so no demo. What you see is what you will get in stores next month when the game releases on Nintendo Switch. Thank you for watching and enjoy 1 hour of Skyrim.
Welcome to the actual footage of Skyrim. So we've played it again, this time during the Firstlook festival in the Netherlands, and it's the complete version this time.
Yes, and we've got like 1 hour footage of the game running in handheld mode.
Yeah, it's the first time we can capture it this way, so no tabletop mode, just straight in the palm of your hands. Complete Skyrim experience. A lot of combat, a lot of village exploration, a lot of monsters, a lot of fights, magic.
Yes, we went into a couple of dungeons as well. So that's pretty neat. We've got some scourge battles, as you can see here. We're going to get a spell as well, which is cool. We've got, I think it was Unrelenting Force, which is pretty cool.
Yeah, so again, this is no longer a demo. It's the complete version, which will release later next month on Nintendo Switch. So it's really coming closer, and the finished product looks very good and promising. So enjoy the footage, guys.
I just want to say that we also have, like, if you were wondering if it's if it loads pretty fast, your save file, we've got that in the footage somewhere as well. So we're loading up a save file so you can see how quick it is. I think personally that it goes rather fast.
Yeah, I don't think there's much difference between the older versions and this one. I think it loads approximately the same.
Yeah, it's got the same timing. Yeah. So it's not that long. It's great, actually.
Yeah.
I thought it would be longer, which it isn't, which is good.
And I like the way it's playable in handheld mode. I think it's better than tabletop
mode.
Yeah,
I liked it better too. Yeah. That's true. Because of the tabletop mode, you have this slight, with the motion controls, sometimes you're slightly off the character that you want to hit. While in handheld mode, it's just like you would play on a normal controller again.
Yeah, and it's really insane that a game this good looking can run on a device that you can hold in your hands.
So, yeah. I also want to say that the draw distance compared to Doom, now that I had another look, like when you watch the outside footage from the Skyrim, from the fields itself, I think it looks better than Doom in long distance, draw distance actually.
Yeah, it's also better than our previous video we had. So now we have like outside location with more colors and sunshine. So you can really see the graphics this time. The other video was rather dark.
It's true. Well, we still have some dark corridors here from the many dungeons that you'll be able to explore.
But the effects are cool. I was inside a house and like the sun hit through the wooden windows and you really saw the dust, so...
Ah, that's pretty cool.
Yeah. It's also in this video. You will see it later on.
Alright, so I guess we'll let you guys enjoy this.
Yeah.
Look at that cutscene. That's so cool. It's cool. Finishing move. So cool. Alright, so thank you for watching again. And tune in for more.
Yeah, enjoy the rest of the footage, guys.
See ya. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.